SaaS is, of course, software applications delivered through the internet. Software as a service. So you use software through a browser, you don't install it.
Right.
That's what SaaS is. Zoho is one of the companies that is involved in SaaS business. We have a range of applications that we offer over the internet, including an office suite, MA, CRM, project management, and such collaborative applications.
Oh.
So we have moved from a lot of the consumers. Now it has become more a lot of small and medium businesses that are interested, organizations. And we also have some high-end large enterprises that are interested in Zoho. So it has evolved in the logical fashion, from consumers to businesses to larger enterprises. That's how the evolution is going. At the same time, the product suite is also maturing. So we are getting more, you know, all of the features that people request, more and more they are getting into the software. We actually don't disclose our revenue numbers, but all I can say is we've grown substantially in the last two and a half years, and we are profitable. So it's, I can tell you, you know, Salesforce.com, which is one of the leaders in SaaS, is now a $1.2 billion company. And they're growing at 25-30%, even during this downturn. Even during this downturn when, for example, Microsoft has shrunk about 15%, Salesforce has grown about 20%. That gives you an indication of where the markets are moving towards. That's why it's an exciting business to be in. Same likewise for us, we have actually grown in the last year, while traditional software companies have struggled to, you know, even barely stay even or shrink. Our India market, we are recruiting partners, aggressively looking for partners to build channels. We also sell direct to some of the larger organizations. But to be honest, SaaS adoption is more active in the developed markets. India, it is somewhat behind because of the broadband penetration, but it's catching up now.
Yes.
We need broadband, and that is a policy issue too. I think our just like what our government did in the mobile space to encourage mobile penetration, we have to proactively adopt policies to encourage more broadband or remove barriers to broadband. Today there are a lot of barriers to broadband adoption in India. These have to be removed so that broadband adoption can explode. And that is critical for SaaS. That's doing really well. We have done for like iPhone and BlackBerry and other smartphone devices first. We also are looking to do both a web-based interface for mobile as well as an installed mobile client. We're doing both. I believe that most of the software industry will move towards the cloud model in the next 10 years. So it creates massive opportunity for new players as well. Also the incumbents, many of them would move, or either they have to adapt to survive or they die. And new players can emerge. And that is where we see opportunity for newcomers in this.